tried to upload a video, but it did not work. These are the new quests I got. Discover 6 types of bees, collect 35,000 blue pollen, collect 35,000 pollen from the pineapple patch, which I've completed, defeat 3 mantises I've completed, defeat 9 rhino beetles I've completed, defeat 20 rhino beetles I've completed, collect 25,000 red pollen, which I'm almost there, and collect 25,000 blue pollen, which I'm almost there. It's funny because these numbers are different. 24,362, and if you go up here to the blue pollen, it's 24,338. My numbers are different. I don't know how. It's very weird. And I was also able to get the jelly thing up here. Also got 544,976 honeys. So I am almost there. Get 'em, Borsh, get 'em. Good job, Borsh, good job. One more, boys. Good job. Good job, good job. Okay, we're almost got the bottom one completed. Red pollen too, and I'm trying to save. I need 756,000 honey. Well, at least 700,000 right off the bat. Because there's something in that shop up here. In this shop, I want to get. So I've got to get and save. I can get what the first thing I want. I can get one of the two that I want to get. Talk to. Yo, panda batter. Alright, one more quest and the silver egg is yours. I got 8,000 honey. So getting closer. This is it. The final showdown before you get your silver egg. Let's put it all together. Defeat 20 ladybugs, 20 rhino beetles, and 10 spiders. This one's gonna take a while. This quest is going to take quite some time, you guys. So I'm glad I went checked him out so I can start defeating some rhino beetles and some spiders and ladybugs. That's what it is, and it looks like we're almost there. But I can't tell you if I'm for certain if that's what it is. Where are my bees? Get that ladybug, bees! There, finally. Got one. Good job, good job, good job. goes slowly going up. I can slowly see it going up. And then we'll have to get some more blue pollen next. Woohoo! I'm getting it. Almost got it. I can't tell you how much more I need because it won't let me scroll down. Maybe go over to another one. Oh, there we go. Hey, there we go. Now I can. I just had to go to a different section and it will let me go back over and fix it. So we're almost there. Another 1,000, a little over 1,000 more. Let me get it. 98. 24,000. So I need less than 1,000 more. Click, click, click. Doing a lot of clicking on. Click. 24,500. 24,600. 24,700. 800. 900. And it is... Come on! Almost there! Alright, now we're gonna go, hey, now we're gonna go back over here, and let's see, is it the black, it is, let's go over here first, and make some honey, we're gonna make some honey really quick. To the bear. Where are my other bees? I've got one bee working here. I'm gonna be here for a minute. Get to work, boy. Where are the other boys? They're all slacking, aren't they? Come on, boys. Can do it. 576, 201, 51, ah, finally. Alright, let's go. That poop gods, no. Talk to bear. Nice job, you've earned this gold egg for sure. Received golden egg. I got a golden egg. Okay, talk to Black Bear, see what else he's got. That's all I've got for now. Come back after the game updates and I'll have more for you to do. Aww. So we're done talking to him. He's got no more. Now I guess we're going to go that's what we need now, some blue pollen. Where are you boys? Ah! Good job, boys, good job. So, we're at 27. Oh, I forgot to put my golden egg down. Oh, man. I guess we're gonna have to get this blue pollen first. Get this one complete. And we'll put our golden egg down. After that. Here we go. We're at 23,000. Come on, boys. We need some blue pollen. We need about, like, what? 7,000 more? Less than 7,000 more? I got plenty of time. I'm gonna go get that other thing too that I want. I'm gonna go get one of them. Let's keep saving for the other, which I still think about another 200,000. 29. Almost to 30,000 here. There we are, we're at 30,000, and we need less than 5,000 more. See, I take mine and I save mine until I get what I want, the good stuff, and that's how I do it. Get the better stuff first. Then do the quest. So that's how. Now we're at almost 4,000 more. Where are my bees? I feel like I'm all alone here. Okay, we're almost there. Alright, there's 4,000, less than 4,000 more. Discover another bee type. This might be it though. If I get this golden egg, hopefully it's a really good egg, and I get my seventh type of bee. Then we'll have this quest right here done, the proven hypothesis. But this other quest. Alright, where are we at? We got less than 3,000 more to go. Clicking. I got it first. Incomplete. Okay, see ya. Now I'm leaving. Later. Get that ladybug. My backpack's almost full. Miles, fill it up the rest of the way. 78, gotta give it a minute so it can make me some honey. Then I'm gonna go and, I gotta put my egg down too while I'm here. That will hopefully discover my 7th bee. And then we'll go to the bear, we'll go find the bear to talk to him. Gotta keep saving because I still need like 200,000 more. So I'm just gonna start there. Almost got my backpack empty. Almost there. There we go. Golden egg. Looks like the golden egg. Not right there. Right there. A Riley bee. A red epic. Leader of the red bees and a longtime rival of Bucko Bee. Its fiery nature has elevated it above the rest. So that, yes, now we can go find the other bear. It's not the the black bear. And it's not the panda bear, because the panda bear told us to go and defeat 20 ladybugs, 20 rhinos, and 10 spiders. Where are you, bees? You better get that spider. I hope you guys are getting it. Okay, good. Now we got one. Okay. We're up to two rhinos. Bees will do their job. There's three. Come on. Get that last one. And four. Okay, so now we're gonna go up here. If the other one is up here, we're gonna go talk to him first. Let's see what this other bear has to say. Coming, Mr. Bear. Here I come. Ha! Talk to Science Bear. Fascinating. So there are at least seven types of bees. And some nice notes on the symbiosis between mantises and rhino beetles. By studying these, I believe I can unlock some potential in your swarm. Thinking. Aha! There we go. From here on out, your bees will be able to convert 25 more pollen to honey at a time. That brings efficiency multiplier to a total of 175%. Report back to me when you're ready to do more research. Well, let's do it. Which we got 557,721 honey, so I am almost to my 700 and some I need. Bees and flowers go hand in hand. The flowers provide bees with nectar, and the bees pollinate the flowers. Without bees, the flowers wouldn't be able to reproduce, and without flowers, the bees wouldn't be able to make honey. For our next project, we'll be doing some botany is the science of plants. I believe if we learn more about the flowers themselves, I'll be able to unlock more potential in your bees. Here's what we'll need. Collect 25,000 from pollen from the dandelion field, 25,000 from the sunflower field, and 25,000 from the blue field. Defeat two spiders, and most importantly, discover eight types of bees. Report back when your research is complete. Well, my research is not complete, so that's what that bear said. And before I go, I am going to go over here and I am going to buy what I want. One of the two that I want from this shop. So we're open up the shop and I want to buy Pulsar. 200,000 honey, clicks one pollen from 29 surrounding patches in 0.75 seconds. So we are going to buy equipped. Alright, so there we have it. Now I got it. And I've almost got the next one that I want too. But that is what I wanted. I'm so excited I got it. Good for yes, collecting more. Heck yeah. Hex to the yes. Alright. Alright, everyone, well, we are going to make some more honey. My bees are making honey, and they did it quickly, too. So that's pretty cool. Alright, everyone. Well, that's all the time I have for this video. But if you guys liked this video, which I hope you did, please like and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I hope to see you guys next time. Till then.